see down here is the room for the head, and it's narrower down here for the feet. And this may have been a very prominent person. And there's room for the head down there. This might have been a grave. It might have been some sort of baptismal font, but it may have been for cleaning dead people before burying them. I mean, before interring them, you know. It may have been for preparation purposes. We don't know.